should I major in economics?
Do you want to be an economist?
No, I don't, but there are other jobs for economics majors.
Enlighten me, please.
I could get a job at an economics or business magazine. I would then make a living doing work like analyzing economic trends, job numbers, the impact of interest rate hikes.
Can't they hire business majors or math majors to do that? An economics major is rather specialized.
I could work for a large company doing financial analysis. I could work in their budgeting department, run financial forecasts or track spending.
That would generate higher cash flow for you than being a glorified reporter.
I could go to law school with an economics degree.
Do you know how many law school graduates are unemployed? In the past few years, half of all law school graduates are employed full-time as lawyers.
What if I want to work in a non-profit?
That doesn't pay well, unless you happen to be the head of the non-profit. It is amazing how many presidents of non-profits make more than the president.
I could work for a non-profit that monitors the government's budget, or I could advise people in managing their own finances.
You could work for the government too, generating all those economic statistics we hear about on the news.
I could work for a think tank that analyzes the government's data and gives policy recommendations. Did you know that the Obama administration altered how unemployment rates are calculated, so that they wouldn't be over 10%?
Did you know that you could make a good living as a teacher with an economics degree?
There aren't a lot of jobs as an economics professor.
You could teach economics in high school. Or earn a dual degree as a math teacher, so you could teach high school math, college math or economics at any level.
I could become a research assistant at a think tank, at a government office or anywhere else.
Researchers don't tend to make very much unless they are politically well connected or have lots of tenure. And frankly, tenure is going away.
Should I major in economics?
As long as you have a career plan to make money with it, go for it.